Hi, my name's Myles and I'm the staff engineer at Amber Electric. Today I'm going to take you through some of the features of our phone app. When you first log into our app, you'll see the live price screen. This is the screen that'll tell you what the current price is inside the market. It changes every 5 minutes. Depending on how many electricity channels you have, you might see up to 3 different prices. Here you can see the current price is 18 cents a kilowatt hour. Down the bottom of the live price screen, we've also got a forecast section where you can see what the price will be in the future. As you can see here, we can scroll through and the price is very cheap today. The prices are all color coded. When it's green, we know that it's cheap and that's the best time to use energy at home. As the price gets more expensive, we cycle through yellow, orange, and red. When it's red, you probably want to minimize your energy usage through the day. Now, prices at Amber can get quite high. We call that a price spike. The app will go bright red when it's a price spike, and that's when you really want to try and minimize your electricity usage. If we flick over to the feed-in price, that's how much we pay you to export your power to the grid. In the day, when there's lots of solar, the price can be a bit low, but in the afternoon, especially over dinner time, the price can get quite high. So if you're a battery user, that's the best time to discharge your battery. To help you export your battery to the grid, Amber has a product called SmartShift. SmartShift allows us to automate your battery remotely so you don't have to think about it. It will export your energy when the price is high and it will buy energy from the grid when the price is low. But it does that by looking at your usage pattern so that we make sure that you've got enough energy in your battery for use at home first. We've got a power flow meter that tells you exactly how much solar you're generating, how much battery power is in your battery, where the battery's going, how much you're drawing from the house, and how much you're importing and exporting to the grid. You can also see a summary of how much you've spent or how much you've made for the day. On the plan screen, you can see charts of the forecast prices, the forecasted house consumption, as well as a forecast of how much solar we think you're going to generate. Our algorithm looks at all those numbers and works out the optimal plan for the day. Our plan tries to optimize how much you're going to make and how much you're going to save over the next 24 hours, so you don't have to think about it. Also on this screen, you're able to manually control your battery. You know way more about your battery than we do. So say you're planning on cooking your roast and you don't want to use your battery to power your oven. You can put your battery into preserve battery mode. You can pick how long you want to put it into that mode for as well. So 30 minutes, 60 minutes, 90 or 120 minutes. When it's in preserve charge, we won't use your battery. If you want to override SmartShift's decisions, you've got the ability to manually charge, discharge, preserve charge, or put the battery into self-consumption mode. Self-consumption means that your house will use your solar and battery first. Next up's the usage screen. On this screen, you can see a summary of your house's usage for the last 30 days. This usage is what you get billed on. So each day you can shuffle through and see how much you've imported from the grid, how much you've exported to the grid, and how much those bits have cost you. There's a handy 30-day summary that will tell you exactly how much you've spent in the last 30 days. And you can also view the Your Week with Amber report, which will tell you some interesting statistics about how you're performing against other people in the market. You can also download all of your bills through our app. If you click on the Bills tab, you can see a history of all of your recent bills and download them as a PDF. Finally is our settings screen. This gives you all of the information about your account, allows you to view your tariff information, switch between properties if you've got multiple houses. If you're moving house, you can set up a new account through this screen as well. You can also update your payment details and update any SmartShift settings. There are two main settings in SmartShift. There's Battery Booster for those of you who want a fuller battery, and Earnings Optimizer for those of you who want to gain every advantage from your battery. Here you can also turn on and off automated solar curtailment. Sometimes at Amber, the price goes negative and you would be charged to export power to the grid when that happens. We have a system of solar curtailment where we will turn your solar off when the price goes negative. You can turn that feature on and off from this screen. Finally, there's the sync minimum reserve level function. SmartShift works best when it knows what the minimum level your battery can discharge to. Most battery manufacturers have a minimum level that they will reserve in case your power goes out. We need to know what that number is so that we can factor it into our optimization. On the settings screen, you can tell us what that number is. Make sure it's exactly the same as the number inside the app from your battery manufacturer. If you've added a new battery to your house, you can also add it on this screen. It's really important that you know when the price is spiking. So we've set up price notifications. You can receive an email, SMS, or an in-app notification when the price goes over $3. You can enable those options on this settings screen. We also have a custom price notification, which allows you to set an arbitrary value. We'll send you a notification when the price goes over that number. Finally, if you're really interested in how many renewables are in the grid right now, you can get a notification in the morning to tell you when the best time to use green energy is. If you've got any more questions about our app, check out our FAQs on our website. If you're interested in joining Amber, hit up our Get a Quote page to find out how much you can be saving.